Good evening, everybody. This is the Sacred Silver Yoshi, and we're gonna play some Metroid Fusion Randomizer tonight. So let's go ahead and get everything going. Junk. Clickety clack. Check. Check. Let's see how this goes. Alright. Key Hunter 3 reactor booster. Don't need that open anymore. Oh, not another one of these. I don't have a lot of good memories of Sector 6 start. Doing Sector 6 dive with no E-tanks last time. No Varia. That was just not fun. Yeah, you can tell it's been a hot minute since I actually played. Power bomb. Yikes. Bomb data. Oh! Oh, this is a cursed run. No, it's not entirely cursed. I could have diffusion missiles to start. Well, that was bad. Well, at least I get an E-tank this time. Thank you. I want to see how many of these it takes. Three. Takes three. Well, at least Sector 6 dive isn't going to be nearly as arduous as it was last time. I don't have to do Sector 6 dive. Getting into Sector 2 is not going to be any fun, but it should theoretically be possible. Nope, I don't have any jump abilities to get there. Nor can I freeze anything for step ladders. I guess I can. I have ice beam. What am I talking about? I'm gonna need every one of those. Fortunately, I have a couple checks in Sector 4 I can do first. Two checks. I have two checks I can do. I can actually do quite a bit in Sector 4. Just have to survive this process. Better. Well, I already have six. Alright, that makes Sector 2 a lot easier. Well, you're gonna have to go fight Ceres. I picked up a red somewhere. That's nice. Maybe not all at once, but I can do it. I should save first. This was the right place to go. Big part of me thought to myself, maybe I should go down to Sector 2 first. Do reactor real quick. But nope, this was the way. going through here. There's nothing left I can do in here. Did I stop in the hole? I don't know if I stopped in the hole. Yeah, I stopped in the hole. Basically opened everything up. I see something actually. Charge me. Very good. Wait, seriously? I don't actually know if I think I need to find like one more missile tank. I definitely need like one more. I don't think I have the missile to finish the job. But you know what? I think we're gonna do it anyway. This is like... Nope. I do have to go find gravity. Thank you. I did ask for more missiles a minute ago. And that should be all the missiles I need. With them red X. I don't know why I wasted a power bomb like that. That was not smart. Thank you. doors and go. Got music here. Oh, my beam is worth something again. Alright, and now I'm not limited on my bombs. Everything just got a lot better. This next part's gonna stick. Yeah, hot bat. All sorts of long stuff in there. That's what I thought. Fortunately, I have blue doors, so just a pretty little jaunt through here. Yeah. 5, really? Really, really? Nope. Back down to Sector 6. I've got screw attack, but there's very little I can't get in there now. No, there's still actually quite a bit. There's a lot more I can get. I need Speed Booster to get everything. I should save. Gotta lock me in? Didn't think so. I definitely don't want to go back to that. Oh, can't even do that. Done. Testing. If there's anything else in here I can do, comfortable at least. If I could get through. Fuck. there. Oh god, thank you. I definitely don't have the health to get out of there with that one. Questioning whether I can do it now. Well, I'm definitely not getting out of here. Oh god. I think when I went to Sector 6. Yep, that's okay, because there was nothing down in Sector 6 anyway. There's nothing in Sector 5. Alright. What direction's gonna get into? He's on the other side of 5. But that one is blocked off. Also blocked off by green doors. Ah, Sector 4. That's where I gotta go. At least a couple of underwater checks I can do. So much for that thought. I gotta try and figure out what I missed. Yeah, I can go out this way. But that just takes me into Sector 6. Gotta go to Sector 6 anyway. That gets me into Sector 3 or 5. Hell. I think that's 5. Yep. But it might get me something anyway. Regular missiles. Oh, they're fully powered up now. Whatever good that does. Mm-hmm. Now, again, here might be a little fun at first, but yeah, I'm pretty sure I can handle it. I don't think there's anything else I can do in here. I can backdoor through here. Cycle the other direction. I need green doors for that to open. I think. Maybe not. Let's take a look. That's out. I can go try and fight Arachnus. I really don't want to. I could. Pretty sure that's a green door to get in the way. Then my back door into Sector 3. No. Probably. Yeah. No, I don't want to fight the dragon himself, so. Thank you.
answer. Can't get that one. Can't check it. That's the part that's gonna bug me.
Space dragon, but I don't think I'm gonna win. I'm gonna save first. It would not be the first time I've had a needed major on him in this build. Even if it's rare for bosses to hold majors, it does happen. Thank you. work.
Remember the last time I beat Nazi Space Dragon in Metroid Fusion Rando? But at least now I have no more reason to come down here. Maybe more. I don't think I can actually check that from this end. It'd be nice if I could. Red doors anyway. There's a part of me that seems to remember that this version has a bomb block to get in from the backside. But that could very, very easily be wrong, because I'm never down here. Time to go boss hunting. Thank you. There's nothing left in here. First in the back door. Five. I might as well return. At least then I can get into second or a yellow door area. No, I can't get into yellow door area from there. That's speed booster. Can't do the rest of Sector 6. I can go a long way down and get a couple checks. Backside 5. I have a friend. Or I could do this. I did save. Thank you.
through this easily. And not mess it up this time. If I don't get gravity in here, there is no way that this will have paid off. Not a dead end anymore. Still can't deal with cold areas, but I could at least go finish the game. I have go. No, I still have to get red doors. But that is easy enough to achieve. Need speed booster. But I can get out of here. All hope is not lost. There it is. This is a trolling scene. Or can I? I don't think I'm gonna do this, no. Nope, it was worth a shot though. I've done it before. I don't think I get anything above gravity. Thank you.
Oh, you know what? I never actually heard it go.
Yes. Motion sequence activated. Destination, planet Denmark 388.
Wow, I almost choked that one out hard, and I didn't see any of the, what's it called? Any go mode team. I am the only one running Fusion. That is weird. Well, one hat is running Super Map Rando. Let's check that one. Go out of location. Ice Beam, was it Sector 3? And Varia Suits. Morpho, Hydrogen, Booster. I missed Varia Suits. Oh, there it was. Sector 6, low Sector 6. Alright. A nasty little bit there. Oh, never mind that one. I'm just gonna cancel that. V. literally already at the end. Beastworm, on the other hand, nope, he's ain't. Lost many gems. Alright, how about some envy, or... I cannot talk these last couple of days. SMZ3 is what I was going for. Ooh, Sears. Looks like he could use some friends. We'll go raid him instead. There we go. Percent, that's not too bad. Alright, so maybe some Mario Kart next time, maybe some Smash. That or Zero Mission. Either way, I gotta call it a night. I hope you guys enjoyed the show. See you next time. Be safe, everybody.